have something big on here. I think it's another bass. It's stretching my, the limit of my pole. This is a nice fish, whatever it is. Pole and line. It's on my ultralight pole, too. Of course, it's gotta be another bass. It's either that or a trout. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to bring it in on this ultralight pole. I can't even handle whatever's on here right now. I really can't set my drag any tighter either. Maybe it is a trout. The bass has sure got a lot of energy. Could be a pike too. I don't know if there's pike in here, but I'm gonna have to set this a tiny bit tighter. I can't though, because it's gonna break my rod. This is terrible. Shoot, shoot, shoot. It's gonna run me out of line. Finally gaining on him at least. That rod tip is just bent. This is the biggest fish I've ever hooked on this pole. Fighting this thing for quite a while. Just went by. It's a big bass and might not fit through the hole. He took out so much line. Holy cow. Stuck on the side of the ice or something. Big freaking bass. Big freaking bass. Dang it, in the water. Holy crap. I just got my biggest bass ever. Whoa, boy. On this pole. Look at the pole I caught that sucker on. Look at that thing. I can't believe that thing took that little jig right in the corner of his mouth. I gotta measure this thing. Surprised it fit through that hole. That is probably a 5 to 6 pound largemouth. Holy crap. Well, that was worth sticking my hand in the freezing cold water. Oh man, let's measure this thing. I gotta throw him back because, I mean, I'd throw him back anyway, but wow. Get a quick measurement and we'll get him back in the water. I gotta get a picture with this thing too. Gotta try and do this as quick as possible. Keep him out of the, while I get him back in the water. He's got a gash on him too. Inches. Oh, nah, he's 21 and a half. I wish I had a scale. Pictures. This thing's still recording, it is. Holy Toledo. Told you it was a heavy fish. Probably close to a 6 pound largemouth. I think he's 6 pounds. He's fat. He's at least 5. Alright. Beast. What a beast of a roll. That's why I'm not catching any bluegill in this hole. This sucker was there. I'm wondering why I caught that one bluegill and then they just shut off. Come on, buddy, come back to life for me, please. There he goes. Holy freaking Toledo. Man, oh man, was that fun.